Chancellor Johnson hanging out with ASU forward Zylan Cheatham.
To Barcelo, can't bank it in though, and Cheatham just owning the glass.
22 rebounds in your last game. The ASU record is 27. What's the chances you get there?
I mean, I think I got a pretty good chance, to be honest. We got a lot of season left. I'm rebounding at a pretty high level, and my attack for the glass is pretty good.
So I'm gonna put you on the spot here. Who's the best rebounder in the country?
Zylan Cheatham. Just because of my pursuit, my athleticism, my want for the ball, I've been rebounding at such a high level. I take myself 9 out of 10 times.
The other day, somebody mentioned that you should have a nickname. I'll give you some options. You've got Boards, Windex, Mr. Glass, or Zylan Cheat Code.
Ooh, out of those, I'd probably go with Zylan Cheat Code, just because, I mean, it sounds pretty catchy. I like that one.
All right, so let's take a look at the film now. This is in the second half, 1-point game. Ball is in the air. What are you thinking?
What I got to do for us to get this win? I really don't want to lose this game. Extra possessions matter. I mean, when it comes down to crunch time, those extra possessions, extra shots, they add up.
Speaking of adding up, this will lead to a late in the shot clock Remy 3. How big was this?
Man, that's a big time shot by him for sure. Like I said, I mean, if I let that ball go out of bounds, we're up one, giving them a chance to take the lead, and as opposed to going up four.
So one of the things that I think separates you from some of the other great rebounders in the country is your ability to grab the board and push up the court, as you see right here. Off the missed dunk, this probably won't make the highlights, but you feed Rob for the three. What does that do for your team?
It gives us a different dimension. When I'm grabbing boards and pushing, it's a mismatch problem. Someone has to stop me, so that's how I actually got Rob that shot. I pushed and made someone stop me and then kicked it to Rob for a transition trade, which he shoots a really high percentage of those.
To me, this is your biggest rebound of the game. Tie ball game, overtime, I'm sure you had to be gassed. What were you thinking right here?
Played 30-plus minutes at this point. I mean, it was just, who wants it more at that point? And I knew my team needed it. Like I said, that's just want. I like to call it dog. A lot of people don't got that type of mentality, but especially the way Remy shot the ball this game. I mean, it's easy to assume it's going in, but I knew if it didn't, I wanted to give us another chance or at least get a tip out or something. And fortunately, the basketball gods honored me.
All right, Z, you're averaging over 10 rebounds a game. What's the secret to being a great rebounder?
It's a lot of will, a lot of drive, and consistency. When I'm watching and analyzing myself, I just try not to take any plays off. Try to make it hard for guys to box me out and just put myself in good positions to be successful.
I mean, having a 41-inch vertical has to help too, right?
Oh, yeah, the athleticism definitely helps. My teammates always get on me about it because they're like in position to grab rebounds, and I just kind of sky over them and pick it off. And they're like, Z, you always taking our rebounds. But, you know, it's a part of the game.